How's it going, everybody? This is your boy, Hollow Grim. And today, we're going to be reacting to my boy, my brother from another mother, Kevin Hart. And get what is Kevin Hart talking about? Guess what? His teacher. If you guys like this kind of content, please hit that subscribe button. This is a small channel. It helped me out so much if you hit that subscribe button. Hit that like button. And comment down below, who do you want me to react to next? Without further ado, let's get right on to it.
Hey, my mom gave me permission to cuss one time. One time she gave me permission to cuss.
Okay.
I'm in school, I'm being bad. My teacher got mad. Said, Kevin, come here. Told me to come to the front of the class, wrote a note, stapled the note to my chest. Said, make sure your mother read the note.
Oh,
I get home,
Lord.
My mom read the note. The note said, maybe if you showed your son some more attention at home, he wouldn't act like a fool in school. Right?
Oh my God. Bro, my mom would have crucified that teacher. No freaking joke. I'm sorry. You don't ever tell a woman how to raise her kids. You just don't, okay? You just don't. Oh my God, that was the worst thing you could ever send. Like, a freaking to a teacher. I'm sorry. I had a teacher named... I'm sorry, Miss Johnson, if you're reading this. I'm sorry, but you kind of deserve it. I had a teacher named Miss Johnson when I was in third grade. Yeah, I failed third grade, had to get held back. So what? School system sucks. All right, it's Florida. And so I had a parent teacher conference with Miss Johnson. And so my mom went over to the conference. And keep in mind, her son, she's still teaching her son who was in the same class and in the same grade as me. So the teacher is actually teaching her son in the same classroom that I'm in, and her son was so much worse than I was. So much worse. And so, like, it's freaking in the morning. We're all freaking tired. We all kind of freaking, you know, nod off when we're freaking listening to the teacher speak. All of a sudden, she's like, am I boring you? And this went on for a couple, you know, couple weeks until she schedules a parent-teacher conference, and she's like, oh, well, you probably need to put your son on medication. That way he can actually pay attention in class. The look on my mom's face when she said that, I was literally afraid that my mom was going to commit murder right then and there in that school. I am not kidding. You know the look your mom gives you, like, oh, I'm about to kill this bitch? Yeah, that was the look my mom gave this teacher, and I think she knew that. And the words that came out of my mom's mouth next started everything. My mom told her, you know what? As soon as you put your kids on medicine, I'll put mine on medicine. Because she knew how bad the kid was. And it was her own kid. Anyway, let's get back to the video.
My mom read the note. She said, let me tell you something. You tell her, mind her damn business before I come down there and I beat her ass. I said, oh, okay, do you want me to say it like that? Or do you want me to take some stuff out? What I said, tell her, mind her damn business before I come down there and I beat her ass. I said, no, I heard what you said. I just want to make sure that you know that you're telling me to say the same thing.
Make sure.
Kevin, if I tell you again, I'm going to smack the shit out you. Okay, now nah, I got it. Okay, I got it. I got it. Okay, I got it. Nah, I got it. All right, I got it. Keep in mind, it's a lot of pressure, all right? My mom just gave me permission to go to school and cuss my teacher out. I didn't feel comfortable with the situation.
Hell no.
I wanted to practice. I wanted to go upstairs. I wanted to go over my lines. So, I'm in the mirror. I'm going over my lines. I'm like, okay, all right, okay, all right, okay. My mom told me to tell you to mind your damn... Nah, it's too loud.
Nah, it's too loud.
Too loud.
It's too loud.
That's not believable. It's too loud. Finally, I go over it. I get it down. I'm like, you know what? I'm gonna go to bed early, get some rest, because I got a big day ahead of me tomorrow. I don't really want to mess this up. So, I go to bed. I wake up, get dressed, put on my pants, my shirt. I get on the school bus. All my friends see me. They get hyped. Oh, Kev is on the bus. Everybody look. Kev on the bus. What up, Kev? I was like, yo, not today, y'all. I got a lot of stuff on my mind. I can't really have y'all throwing me off. And my friend was like, what you talking about? I said, I can't really get into it. All I can tell y'all is that it's about to go down.
Oh, man. As soon as you hear that, you know.
He's like, what?
You
said,
know.
Man, it's about to go down. Just be behind me when I walk in class. He's like, all right, cool. I walk in class. Miss Green, my teacher, she starts speaking to everybody. Hello. Good morning. Good morning. Hello. Hello, good morning. She see me, she was like, Kevin. I said, Miss Green.
Miss Green.
She said, did you let your mother read the note? I said, yes, I did. She said, well, what did your mother say? I took a deep breath. I looked at my friends.
Okay.
I was like, it's about to go down. I said, well, my mom told me to tell you to mind your damn motherfucking business. Little stupid bitch. Little dumb teacher bitch. 2+2 not knowing what the fuck it is, bitch. Cross-eyed crying down your back, fat foot ass bitch. Long titty, no nipple hanging ass bitch. The shit that was crazy. My friends was in the background. They was like,
oh my god. No.
He said she ain't had no nipple.
Oh my god.
I got suspended. I got suspended.
Oh no, no dip.
And an ass whooping. My mom beat the shit out of me when I got home. I told you to say 2 cuss words. You said 76 of them. I thought I was Samuel L. Jackson. I'm sick and tired of these motherfucking teachers in this motherfucking school. I had a trench coat on, I flapped it. Fuck. You know when you flap it, you gotta get that air under it. Fuck, nigga, fuck everybody in this bitch. I don't give a shit. I'm a goddamn thug.
Oh my god.
20.
Oh man, but that goes for you guys. Kevin Hart roasting his freaking teacher. If you guys like this kind of content, please subscribe down below. Hit that like button. Comment who do you want me to react to next. And as always, have a good one.